Hey everyone, welcome back to the BOOX channel. Today we'll introduce a very significant and useful function in BOOX products, the e-ink center. You can swipe down in the upper right corner, press the bottom button, or make a gesture to access the e-ink center. So what's the point of the e-ink center? Why do you need it? First, let's go over how electronic ink works to create images. The imaging method of an ePaper screen differs from that of a regular LED tablet. Because it uses electric fields to control the movement of ink capsules to create an image, it frequently causes the screen to lag or causes after images. To solve this problem, we improved the display performance on BOOX devices with four exclusive refresh modes: Normal, Speed, A2, and X. This is what we call them on our e-readers. On the ePaper tablet PC, they are HD, Balanced, Fast, and Ultra Fast. Although the names are different, the visual effect varies due to hardware differences, but in general, different refresh modes aim to provide a higher definition or smoother screen experience in a variety of use situations. We can now control the refresh mode from a single location in the e-ink center. Since firmware version 3.3, the e-ink center can be customized for individual apps. For instance, when you are in the system interface, you can use the e-ink center to change its refresh mode and color performance. But when you open an app, the e-ink center is set up for that app and doesn't interfere with the settings of other apps. Let's take a closer look at what the e-ink center can do and what tricks it has up its sleeve. The first thing that stands out is the color adjustment. You can change the appearance of dark and light colors on the black and white e-ink screen by making dark colors darker and light colors lighter. This improves contrast and makes the screen easier to see. The color adjustment on the color ePaper screen is divided into three parts that can be changed individually to improve color performance. Next, as previously stated, the e-ink center incorporates the refresh mode adjustments. The four refresh modes are suitable for reading books, browsing pictures and texts, browsing the web, and browsing more dynamic apps. They ensure each use case has the best display effect and usage speed. Color and refresh can be used in the e-ink center to customize the system interface and applications. When you use third-party apps, you can get more optimizations by tapping App Optimization. App Optimization has three components: display, color, and others. In display, the DPI is set to 350 by default. The DPI setting also allows you to adjust the size of the app's screen. And you can improve the font's appearance on the screen by making it thicker and less jagged. Also, enable full refresh when turning pages to get a cleaner screen. You can also apply optimization presets directly by clicking Cloud Optimization if there are any. If you don't require optimization, you can disable it by tapping the optimization switch. The focus of the color section is then on changing the font stroke and background color. The appearance of the text can be improved by adding borders around it. The difference between the text and the background can be brought out by reducing the background color, making it easier to see the text. You can also change the color of the icon and cover, as well as the size and boldness of the text on the web page, all at the same time. And you can choose to have the app run in the background and lock its orientation in the Others section. Those are the basics of the e-ink center. Now let's take a peek at two of its hidden features. The first hidden feature is the ability to switch between app refresh modes in batches. Tap this button in the e-ink center to see the refresh modes for all apps, which you can change all at once or one at a time. If you want to reset the default settings, just tap the reset button. The second hidden feature is that you can click more settings to change the refresh delay time after dragging. For example, if you choose 1 second, the interface will wait 1 second to do a full refresh after you drag the content. If you choose 5 seconds, the refresh delay will be longer. Because this setting is intended to keep the image clean and reduce after images, it can only be used in normal HD mode. That's it for today's E-Ink Center tutorial. Do you have a better grasp of this setting? We also encourage you to use the E-Ink Center more often. Try taking advantage of its customization features so that you can personalize each app to your preferences and get the best effect on an ePaper screen. I'm John with BOOX, and we'll talk again soon.